gotta relearn this game. Man, this thing is still spinning. That's it? 5-speed K24? That's tragic. Yo, look at the flames, though. Yo, they're flooding the lobby. I just made this. Yo, I can't even turn. Yo, they're turning. Holy sh. Yes, sir. Chilling with the Honda boys. Using our blinkers, weird. Got the EGs out, the Hondas, the hatches. Got that little EK over there too. MW3 come out. I'm not even gonna get. I'm not even interested in God, bro. I don't even care. Oh, got the FL5, first FL5. Oh. Man, macked already. Yep. He had a reset. Another EG. That boy top. Is that S2K? This is why Gran Turismo is always going to be popping, bro, because these custom lobbies, there's always going to be something to do on here. Even if the game seems dead or like whatever, like the cars, whatever, like the game itself, like no one's posting shit or whatever, like the game's dead on social media, but on the game itself, bro, there's always something like going on. Somebody's doing something. Community be keeping the game alive. Might not seem popular on social media, but the game's always active. Yeah, they're like always doing something on here. Cruising, drifting, racing, drag racing, street racing, whatever. Somebody's doing something. Yeah, I think I got it though. I think I got it. Racing Bivik. Yo, I'm surprised they added this. Honestly, Forza could never. I know it's not in this category, but I kind of want to show the other Civic that they added. Yo, Forza could never. Sorry, no disrespect, bro, but they got to start adding some new stuff. If not new stuff, then some old gems. Like, we got the new Civic. The FL5, I just backed out way too far. Yeah, I haven't even checked nothing on this. This is about to be like first impression. Like, I mean, at least they have the EG. No new games have this, like the EG. This is 300k. Damn. For the culture, man. For the culture. 300k. I mean, it's not like full on like stock factory EG, but at least they have it. Yo, it's been so long since I played this game, I don't even know where's anything, bro. I don't even know how to customize the car, bro. That's how long it's been. Like, is it in car setting? This is like the tuning, bro. Do I need to like do the stage one shit first and then upgrade? Bro, I already forgot how to play this game. Just dumping money. Anti-lag system. Damn, this shit got a K24. I like this. I like where they tell you what engine's actually in the car, bro, and not no 2.4 liter. They actually tell you what engine's in the car. I didn't even know this had a K24. That's crazy. Yo, some of these games gotta take notes, bro. Forza used to do that. Like Motorsport 2, I remember playing Motorsport 2, and they told you like what swap it was. I don't know why they regressed. Like they went backwards, bro. I guess I'm gonna get the high RPM fucking turbo. That would have been sick if you could do a fucking supercharger. Wonder if you can. Supercharged K series? Probably not. They're not that hip. $599 is the max. Yeah. So I guess like you can't modify anything else. Like it seems like everything else is like locked out. Unless I'm just not getting it. I'd put nitrous, but fucking you can't even do that in the free drive. Can't put anything else. It's just turbo. Turbo and ECU. I forgot where you actually like change your or customize the car. Is it GT Auto? Yep. Maintenance. Yeah, sorry. I like, it's been so long since I played this, I don't even know how to play this game anymore. Let's give it a car wash. Yep. Absolutely useless, but cool aesthetics, bro. Oh, thank God you can take this off. I need to make this, like, closest to factory as I can. Damn, I wish I could keep the visors on. Because I actually like the visors, but I want to try to make this like back to stock. Yo, look at the TEs though. Damn, Forza could never, man. Jesus. Yeah, that wing's gotta go. I got the spoon type spoiler. That's it? Can't change the hood? That's tragic. Bro, they need these wheels on Forza. I keep bringing that up, but like, this is like a solid game that you can compare to. Not like the Crew or Need for Speed and shit. Like, Gran Turismo and Forza, they're like pretty, like, I could say, like, you could compare them. At least Motorsport. I might have to put the BBSs on this. Like, bro, look at these wheels, man. There's actually a good amount of, like, good wheels, like, good spec. Not no freaking shit spec wheel. Like, yeah, Forza has TEs, but they're the fucking terrible spec TEs. Well, I'm gonna check the wheels. Like, look at this, man. Aiden would go crazy for this. This is like his favorite fucking set of wheels right here. Yeah. Yeah, shit's goated. Damn. The spoon is fire. I might have to put the spoons. This looks good. But I want the BBSs. I already had the spoon spoiler. I'm gonna change the color though. I'm gonna get to the color. I just wanted to situate this shit first. I know people are gonna be like, damn bro, you got rid of the TEs. Sorry bro, TEs are overhyped. Honda Dream Build? I wish. If they had the factory, like the stock EG, I'd definitely try to make it like a Dream Build. But this is like, whatever, like wide body. Tandem kit, whatever this kit is. I just wish the lighting was a little better. Low key, I might have to do a silver, like a fucking, I might have to find a good silver. Silver actually looks pretty fucking good. The Millennium Jade though. This looks good too, man. Damn. This is like my IRL car color right here. Low key. Yeah, the lighting in here looks weird. Looks like a satin fucking paint. You know what, I can always come back and just... Oh wait, you can actually change the color too. Everything else. The cage and everything. I don't know if I should freaking make this shit fucking silver. Or do the black on black. I think I'm gonna just do this. Too much black going on, like on the car. I don't even know what else fucking... Maybe I should just lower the car a little more. See how the freaking FL5 is. 50K? I don't know if I want to try that out too. I already spent freaking bands on this car. Too fast for you? Wow. So cool, man. Car meet night real drive. Ooh, let me try to join this. Of course, the room's fucking full. It's a JDM streetcars only. Yo, I low-key might just make a lobby, bro. Yep, I might have to. I don't know what track, though. I don't know what track we should freaking go on.
The usual, the Tokyo Expressway.
Yeah, I might just do it. Fuck it, because I feel like I saved one too. Yeah, this, yo, Gran Turismo is goated for that. Gotta relearn this game. Damn, this thing is still spinning. That's it? 5-speed K24? That's tragic. Yo, look at the flames, though. Yo, they're flooding the lobby. I just made this. Yo, I can't even turn. Yo, they're turning. Holy shit. Nah, society, they gotta make a whole different game. This is like a freaking track game. You know, like Forza Motorsport and Forza Horizon, they need to make like a Gran Turismo, like Horizon version. Fucking, we just killing. Checking out this fucking Honda update. Well, not Honda update, but majority of the update was like two Hondas and another car. I forgot what it was. Yo, I gotta rip the e-brake to turn. Should we parking up? Damn, yep, typical Z over there. Damn. Got the EGs out, the Hondas, the hatches. Got that little EK over there too. MW3 come out of, I'm not even interested in God, bro. I don't even care. Oh, got the FL5. First FL5. Uh-oh. This man macked already, yep. He had a reset. Another EG. That boy top. Should we out? Oh damn. Yep. Yep. Total loss, bro. I can't even turn. That boy topped out here racing. We got the EGs out, the EK. Yeah, we're mobbing though. Damn. This thing is like impossible to turn, bro. Look at the turning race. It's like driving a stance car. Is that S2K? Damn! Man just unalived himself in game. Of course it's topped. This man's fucking This kid.
JDM Tegra? We out? I can't believe this is a 5-speed K24. This is why Gran Turismo is always going to be popping, bro, because these custom lobbies, there's always going to be something to do on here. Even if the game seems dead or, like, whatever, like, the cars, whatever, like, the game itself, like, no one's posting shit or whatever, like, the game's dead on social media, but on the game itself, bro, there's always something, like, going on. Somebody's doing something. Community be keeping the game alive. Might not seem popular on social media, but the game's always active. Yeah, they're like always doing something on here. Cruising, drifting, racing, drag racing, street racing, whatever. Somebody's doing something. Wow. Damn. Witness a death. What was it? He said Sam? Who's that dude that just freaking murdered my guy in the Integra, bro? Is that the same guy?
Gran Turismo was a W for adding this. I remember when the game first came out, they didn't even have the kicking system yet. The FO5 though. Shit's clean. Dude, I can't even turn. Like, look at the turning radius. Like, that's how much I can turn. It makes no sense. Yo, that white R33 though, I'm about to be fucking making 50 point turns like a stance car just because I can't turn. Gotta do it. Wow, doesn't even, you can't even neutral. Come on. Trying to do that Honda boy shit. Yeah, I think I got it though. I think I got it. Oh shit, where did this guy come from? My fault. Now that I think about it, maybe it's because I lowered the car all the way. That's probably why it doesn't want to turn. I mean, it makes sense, because this game's supposed to be a simulator. So they probably try to make this shit, like, realistic as possible.